In Shenzhen, a thriving young metropolis, some ancient plant species live. They first emerged in the Permian period 250 million years ago, when dinosaurs ruled this planet in the Jurassic and Cretaceous periods. These plants were in their prime. But during the catastrophic mass extinction, they saw a gradual decline. The few members that survived are hailed as living fossils. In Shenzhen, the most distinctive of them is the Cycas fairylakea. With its graceful posture, elegantly pinnately compound leaves, and prodigious cones, Cycas fairylakea is a favorite ornamental plant. But it serves a much more valuable purpose than decoration. As one of the few plant species with such an ancient pedigree, cycads boast an array of primeval features among seed-bearing plants. It is a key link in the study of seed plants' origin and evolution over millennia. Cycas fairylakea prefers to live in sparse forests on slopes. It has a tolerance to harsh sunlight. Due to dioecism and geological isolation, pollination presents a major problem. This has been a factor in the decline of its population in the wild. Despite its tough, robust stems and stiff, bristling leaves, Cycas fairylakea is quite gentle when its budding leaves first emerge. The twigs are covered by downy fuzz, and the curled tips of leaves resemble so many little baby fists. And yet, its Chinese name literally means iron tree. Bee flies are buzzing around. Sheltered by the dense foliage, they begin to lay eggs. This lonesome plant has become a safe haven for numerous insects. Different generations of cycads are easily distinguished. The elder plants are proud and dignified, with shriveled leaves that seem to be recounting their glory days. These plants, bathed in sunshine, are the pillars of the whole community. They strive upward arduously. And these saplings are like innocent kids. But even their tenderness embodies the most ancient legacy.